For 6 months, I couldn't sleep. I couldn't sleep. I couldn't sleep. I couldn't sleep. With insomnia, nothing's real. Everything's far away. Everything's a copy of a copy of a copy. When deep space exploration ramps up, it'll be the corporations that name everything. The IBM Stellar Sphere, the Microsoft Galaxy, Planet Starbucks.
Gonna need you out of town a little more this week. We got some red flags to cover.
It must have been Tuesday. He was wearing his cornflower blue tie.
You want me to deprioritize my current reports?
Yeah.
Until you advise of a status upgrade?
Make these your primary action items. Here's your flight coupons. Call me from the road if there's any snags.
He was full of pep. Must have had his grande latte enema. Like so many others, I had become a slave to the IKEA nesting instinct.
Yes. I'd like to order the Erica Picari dust ruffles.
If I saw something clever, like a little coffee table in the shape of a yin-yang, I had to have it. The Klipsk personal office unit, the Hovatrek home exerbike, or the Yohannishov sofa with the string green stripe pattern. Even the Rizlampa wire lamps of environmentally friendly unbleached paper. I'd flip through catalogs and wonder, what kind of dining set defines me as a person? I had it all, even the glass dishes with tiny bubbles and imperfections, proof that they were crafted by the honest, simple, hardworking indigenous peoples of wherever.
I was holding.
We used to read pornography. Now it was the Horchow collection.
No, you can't die from insomnia.
What about narcolepsy? I nod off, I wake up in strange places. I have no idea how I got there.
You need to lighten up.
Can you please just give me something?
Red and blue, two and alls, lipstick red, second alls.
No. You need healthy, natural sleep. Chew some valerian root and get more exercise.